Hi guys, Shayna here with Shayna's Catopia, and I got a letter from Judy Lee, some happy mail, and it looks like it's St. Patrick's. We exchange pocket letters, and this is so cute. I love the little minions. It says, booyah. So let's go ahead and get in here. I might be able to do that with open the bottom. Stop cutting. Always where I'm going to cut something. There we go. Oh, look at that. I love that twine. It is so pretty. And the tissue paper is gorgeous. Save the twine. Definitely. Let's check this out, girl. Oh, wow. Look at that. My goodness, that's pretty. Love that background you used. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Smile. Follow your heart. Butterflies. And look at that shaker pocket. Oh, look at those. Aren't they so pretty? Wow. I love how you did that background. Looks like she's layered. Oh, that is so cute. And pot of gold. And then she filled it back with goodies. Show the paperclip too. That is so cute. Love that paperclip. Let's take a look at what she's tucked in the back here. Four-leaf clover. For good luck. It's a little four-leaf clover coin. And she sent me two of them. Isn't that awesome? For good luck. And then some really cute brads. They look like buttons. Let's see if I can get the light a little closer. They look like little buttons, but they're brads. That is so cute. Thank you, girl. And I love this washi on the side. That is so pretty. And the next one. It's my note. I do like the pocket letter. Thank you so much, girl. It always raises my spirit to get mail. Love looking at your pocket letters. Kiss me, I'm Irish. And I am. In there. Little leprechaun hat. Oh, and she sent me some four-leaf clover so I could make my own little. Aren't those pretty? Got a couple sizes in there. They're just flat on the back, but they're raised. Those are so pretty. I like those. Thank you, girl. That'll come in handy next year. Okay. Let's see if I can get things put back in. Hands don't want to work. Oh, look at this. Oh, how pretty. Lots of glitter and sequins. Those are huge sequins. And little beads. Those little beads. Those are so pretty. It's beautiful, girl. I love my shaker pocket. Thank you. What do we have in here? Look at the purple washi, and it's got stars on it. Isn't that pretty? She gave me a roll of it. That is so pretty. I like that. What is this? Oh my goodness, that is so cute. It's just a little card that you can put whatever you want on. Oh, I like that. That'd be cute to add to a tag. Oh, I like that. And she sent me some chamomile tea. Awesome. Thank you so much. Let's see. Bachelor buttons. I don't have any of these. Thank you, girl. Those are so pretty. They grow 2 to 3 feet tall. Wow. Those are going to be so pretty. Thank you, girl. And see if I can get my fingers to work. Oh, little sleeping owls. And it's got a little pillow and a moon. Those are so adorable. Oh, I've never seen these. Thank you so much, girl. Those are awesome. It's like a little present in each pocket. Give you guys one more look. So much detail on all of this. It's a huge clover. I love the way she's done that. Raised. And look at the tags. There's so many layers there. She's got ribbon down the side. Oh, and look at that green ribbon. Well, thank you so much, girl. This is just beautiful. I'll show you this, too. There's so much detail that I don't see it all at once. Well, thank you so much, Judy. This is beautiful. If you guys haven't already, go check out Judy Lee. I'll put her link below. And she's just a wonderful lady and makes the most beautiful pocket letters. Thank you, girl. And thank you, everybody, for watching. Y'all have a great day.